get you down. Like Ernie. Ernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Cough. So I came home this one day and I'm really irritated and I'm looking for a little bit of sympathy. And there's Bernie lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Coughing. So I said to him, I said, you cough that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you would have done the same.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home. I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner. And then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, he had 6 wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming, opposite. He had it coming, this religion. He took a power in his pride. And then he used it, and he abused it. It was a murder, and none of my heart's religion.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, coughing up the chicken for dinner. Minding my own business, in storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
Oh,
Number 17 is Red Eagle.
Squish.
Cicero.
Lipschitz.